Welcome to my foggy house. It's snowing because why not, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna go to Good Neighbor.
A whole lot of them are out of their minds.
I find that fucking car. Fucking hey, I hate snow. We're gonna do some shopping. Rumor has it Cleo's got a new gun. So we're gonna go investigate, you know. Holy fuck, look at that hair. That's an actual hairstyle, by the way. I will never use it, but it does exist.
I've got a weapon here for every situation. Hunting, protection, cold-blooded murder,
hot-blooded murder.
I'll take a look, sure.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
Shit, I got 25 fucking grenades. I'll just buy my streamer fuel, why not? They'd sell Gauss rifles. That would really please the teapot. Okay. We now have a new gun. Let's go talk to Kent.
Trying to stay on good behavior.
Eat a dick. Beaten fuckhead.
I have skin in my face.
Hey, Kent.
I got your costume, Kent. And some other goodies you might like.
There she is, pretty as the posters. The Silver Shroud costume herself. And memorabilia, too? You're something else.
I'm
awesome. Together with my gun, everything's all set.
My gun.
Here you go.
After all these years, the Silver Shroud is born again. But there's just one problem. I'm just not Silver Shroud material. I could be Rhett Reinhardt.
You're awesome, though, dude.
His butler, Jarvie Blake. But the Shroud is strong, capable.
What happens to the suit?
Oh, I have an idea who should wear it. You up for being a Silver Shroud? You're just like him. Except you probably haven't been in a blimp shot down by mobsters.
Looks like I get to be the Shroud. Yay.
The costume and gun are yours. So you patrol good neighbor's streets, and I'll call in any crimes on my radio station. Here's some calling cards, I guess. When you dispatch justice, leave them behind. That way, everyone knows the Silver Shroud has returned. Time to fight crime!
Because... where do I have that?
Bye!
Shucks. Well, they're kind of neat.
The Shroud.
Today's episode, a slaying in Scully Square.
Just down this alley. Ooh,
another physician. Well, well, well. Looks like someone got lost on the wrong...
Calling all Silver Shroud fans. A once-in-a-lifetime announcement. The Silver Shroud returns and he's gonna clean up the streets.
Yeah.
Everyone heard how Wayne Delancey murdered Miss... Selmy and her kid over a few lousy caps. Death is coming for you, Wayne.
Galaxy News Radio. When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, the mystery of Mayor Murphy.
Sup, bitch?
What's with the fancy duds?
Slowly now.
Looks expensive.
Reveal yourself.
Might be I found a new friend.
Silver Shroud.
Your crimes have gone unpunished for too long.
What the hell's wrong with you? Well, nothing a few bullets won't cure.
You mess with your power.
The man. So he wasn't here in some time.
Friend of the show, Jerry, is here.
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello?
It's on.
Mine.
We're recording in here. Aw, man.
Holy moly! The Silver Shroud in the flesh.
Great!
Oh no!
Silver Shroud's
death
dispatched justice
for
already. Miss Selmy has been avenged.
Shit, the Shroud off Wayne? Wait, so this guy's actually for real?
Oh, you better believe it.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse. You know the chem
dealer by Bob. Let's see what you got.
A gun for every occasion.
Something about it. AJ's selling the kids, and his chems have killed people.
And?
You call that a gun?
We can't let AJ kill kids.
Whatever.
Fuck your hands where I can see them.
Excuse me.
Hey, look at the clown. This is my turf, clown. And I don't appreciate what you call them trespasses.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today you face the Silver Shroud!
who you say? Oh, for Christ's sake. Did Kent put you up to this? He keeps moaning about the poor little kids. What the hell, right? Tell you what. I'll pay you, let's say, 50 caps just to shut up about it. And, maybe get Kent off my back. All right?
Stop selling to children, miscreant, or face my wrath!
What you are doing is quite illegal.
Screw you. Waste the free.
But the mayor, that being, we stumbled upon the most sinister plot of the ring.
Yahoo? We must talk. You are so very, very distracting.
The shroud stumbled.
You know this, yes?
The mistress maneuvered.
You're pretty distracting yourself.
I had a point. A reason. Oh, yes. My control of feelings is worse than before. And you are no help. With your teasing of poor little Fury. But it is not just you. Sometimes a simple compliment. Nice hair. And I am flustered. Confused. Other times, people suggest the strangest and most lurid things, and I am even more confused. Why do people do this?
Because you're so cute when you're confused.
You are not making any of this easier, you. Oh, I must get a handle on this if I am ever to advance my experiments.
I'm starting to... to see into his twisted plan. Damn this gunshot wound.
Look, heroes! We can clear this up!
The Silver Shroud's bringing justice to good neighbor. You bad guys better look out.
Have you found something?
And now, a special update. The villainous assassin Kendra was recently spotted at the third rail. The same Kendra who bombed Little Joe's shack and killed four innocent drifters. If you want to see the Silver Shroud in action, stay near Whitechapel Charlie. The Shroud's sure to interrogate him to find the evildoer's whereabouts.
Galaxy! News! Radio!
When evil walks the streets of Boston...
Enjoy your stay.
In the
eat
shadows,
a dick.
Shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is... the Silver Shroud! Today's...
that a Silver Shroud costume?
Charlie.
Make way for paying customers. You look like one of them whackers from the posters. What you wearing that for?
You look upon the Silver Shroud! I seek a miscreant named Kendra.
Shroud, then? More like a nutter. Kendra is not one to be trifled with. People associated with her have a habit of being found face down in
everyone
a ditch.
I've encountered
you're set
I've
on
shot.
Meeting her. For a fee, it can be arranged.
It is not wise to stand between the Silver Shroud and righteous justice.
Justice? You mean to end her? In that case, her flat's just south of Good Neighbor. Water Street Apartments. Look out for the blighters she's got with her. Nasty piece of business, that. Go
good luck.
Okay. That's simple. Kill. And on the way, eat. This way, going that way.
Open
we
fire!
Are fighting? What Why the? Not this?
Than I was led to believe.
Hey! And you. You're the crazy one in the costume. Wayne Delancey's killer. You have no idea who you're dealing with. I do so like it when the little bug crawls willingly into the spider's webs.
Aww.
You have taken your last life, villain! You stole my line.
Less of that.
wrong?
Mine!
Keep setting off landmines up there.
Sweet.
Oh, not locked at all. Oh, wait. You did this?
Mine!
walks the streets of Boston. One man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent.
Another special update. No, it wasn't Bobby No-Nose who offed AJ and his goons. It was the Silver Shroud. See his calling card if you don't believe me. Now's our time, listeners. Justice is coming, a good neighbor. You'll see. Another headliner. Hancock seeks a special meeting with our hero, the Silver Shroud. Whatever it's about, be careful, Shroud. We're all with you.
Galaxy News!
Hancock.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is...
Let's do it.
Done.
Hey,
what's your guy?
Against the Chelsea Mingler.
Hey, Hancock.
Playing dress-up is fun and all, but you dropped into something a whole lot bigger. Those lowlifes you've been taking out for Kenny Boy? You all belong to the same asshole. And that asshole's gonna want some good old-fashioned revenge.
But your mistake for evil is actually...
So, who is this asshole?
His name's Sinjin. He's taken 2-bit raider outfits and made them scary. Small fish now, but if left alone. I happen to know where some of his other boys are. Smiling Kate operates outside of Bunker Hill. And Northy's got a pad over at Prospect Hill. You take them out, and maybe we can find out where the big guy himself is stashed. Good neighbor'd rest a whole lot easier with him out of the picture.
I'm up for some community service.
You know you're all right. You take care of Sinjin, and I'm inclined to show some gratitude. You feel me?
Hey, down there, mechanist, you robot wannabe. Remember me? No?
Curie, but I couldn't advance the damn quest because of coding issues. Oh well. What can you do?
Whatever it is around here looking for, I'm certain
we'll
find it.
Never built much myself. I'm not supposed to operate any machinery.
Move here!
Beats the alternative. Folks in a place like Diamond City wouldn't give a ghoul the time of day.
Thank you.
my gun-toting honey bunny. Honey bunny.
Functions are operating at full capacity. This unit is ready to...
All systems are go, ma'am.
I appear to be well built for travel. You should be commended for a job well done.
A pleasure to see you again.
Monitoring the Commonwealth is proving to be quite rewarding. What a fascinating place.
Greed, hate, anger. It's a shame that humans seem to rely on it.
It's a pleasure to serve with you, ma'am.
This unit is ready to serve.
I'm currently emitting, a consequence of being mechanical in nature.
It is hard to determine whether the surface is more or less susceptible to outbreaks.
There you are, honey. But
do you need something, madame?
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Pleasure to see you again.
human capacity for echoing, isn't it?
It isn't the girl behind the costume. You've been really naughty, Mrs. Shroud. Making all my friends so nervous with your calling cards. Taking out St. John's favorite toy soldiers. But now it's time to rip your goddamn heart out!
Shoot him!
Yeah!
Kendra and Delancey are 6 feet under. The Silver Shroud claim the hits. Northy, Sinjin wants you to keep up the recruiting efforts. We need more warm bodies after we deal with the costume. And don't worry, Kate's gathering a bunch of meatheads to take the Shroud out. The boss ain't happy. Now's not a time for failure. He's getting personally involved. He's gonna pay the Shroud's flunky friend a special visit in Good Neighbor. After he's done with that, he'll check in. He'll expect results.
A Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be. What? Oh God, what's happening?
Oh, Sugar, I told Kent all that hero stuff was going to get you both killed. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Do it, Shroud. Do it. Oh, my knee.
I need to know what happened.
A dozen of them, armed to the teeth, just rushed in, grabbed Kent, and then they were gone. When they took him away, they left you a message. Just listen to Kent's radio station. It keeps playing it over and over again.
On your knees, dirtbag.
What are you doing?
Sinjin, all clear.
All right. Well, I'm gonna do a brief refill. Refill my pepper eyes. And we're back for part two of Fill the Shroud. Aw, yeah.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Spare me any sob stories. This is a hotel, not a charity, and we insist on full payment for the room. No discounts, no exceptions.
I'll take it.
Top floor, long hallway, last room on the right.
Got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be... What?